YouTube, good morning. Thanks for watching. Today we're going to be playing an alpha game. We're going to be playing an alpha game called The Basement. Basically, you're a... how do I describe this? It's Breaking Bad, pretty much. Breaking Bad, a video game. You're a science teacher gone bad, and now you got to get the drugs up. And bring in some bank. So here's the first message. Pre-alpha version. So they're actually encouraging you to send as much feedback as you can, which is good. Let's get into it. First thing we're going to do is try to get this at a full screen. And I'm probably going to pass it the first. Oh, okay. Why? Beautiful. Okay. And as far as options, there isn't much there, but it is an alpha game. Get into it. Damn. So we've got other people here. Construction site, big chemical lab, white dealer, garage, Stoner's Pot Palace, nice. Pharmaceutical company, yeah. Okay. Legal drugs. Green dealer and brown dealer. I'm guessing this is me and he's my employee. So we're actually hiring people here. Another employee, $56 a day. Security depot. Oh, so he's the security guard. Who's this? Garage, onlooks, new trucks. Just an entrance to the basement. Good for moving between floors. So let's build a room. Pot room. Acid, dope kitchen, atom stand, club drugs producing stand, security depot, tiny storage, resting room, and a standby generator. So we've got a resting room, that's good. Let's do we have any storage? Storage. Buy. Looks like we got 15,000. Not sure what that means. We got two guards. Not sure what that means. Is it a ladder by default? Oh, Stoner's Pot Palace is getting raided. That's what happens there. Maybe because it's on stairs. That was my place. Shoot. What are we doing here? Let's go back here. Okay, so I'm guessing because it was stairs above, it's stairs below. So, take out this one. A little bit more security. Let's more lab guys? How did we hire lab guys? Cheap isn't always better. I don't want a cheap security guard. It's a paranoid, tricky man with an ant farm and mysterious past. Dorky. Knowledge. Strange, unattractive old man. Let's go with this guy. I don't have enough money. Damn. Why am I not making any money? To diversify, bring in some more cash. I'm broke. Damn it, I wasn't paying attention to my cash. Can we like clear? I wonder what clear does. I'm kind of scared because if I press clear, it might get rid of all the drugs. Not clear. What's this guy doing with the bobbly head? He's getting high on his own supply. That's what's going on. What are you doing? Carrying drugs around the top floor. Empty cell with a nice looking wall. Why can't I make a resting room for these guys? I shouldn't have built all those floors. Raiden District. Start District. What? Oh no, my main house is about to get raided. Oh, here we go. Did he kill the guy? So now I got no scientist at all. That's brutal. Where's my security? What the fuck am I paying you guys for? I don't choice. I can't hire anyone. So the cops just like camp out at your place. Wow. Oh no. Get him. Wow. I'm screwed. What am I gonna do? That's my dealer. Yes, science, bitch. Get some whites. It's like we're starting from scratch, people. Restart. Get some whites. What up, Pia? If you're committed enough, you can make any story. You're a member of the All right, let's build. Let's build. Complex for acid production. 700 for that. All right, let's build that. Expensive. You don't want to get cheap. Special power form a parallel from a parallel dimension and lives with ordinary household. Okay, so let's get the crazy guy. Let's see how our dealer's doing here. Down. So we gotta focus on this guy here. Yes, science. It's Captain Sweet. Captain Sweet. What up, hey, if you're committed enough, make any story. So we're at 4 days. They just like nod their heads. What's wrong with you guys, like fucking bobbleheads? So we're gonna have to fight. Get the fuck. Get him. Nice. Can we rob him now? Can't rob a cop. He just disappears. Got lucky this time. What's this? We need another power generator, I think. Science! 50 bones. What are these trucks, man? They're not coming quick enough. Here. Let's try it, see what happens. Need another dealer. Is that my guys right there? Scientist, what a bully. Okay, let's try this again. So, muscle. First we get the power. Days. Let's try this guy. Okay, we got three security guards. We got one raid guard here. Our raid cop. Let's attack this guy. I just want to see what happens when we take a building over. Hopefully three's enough. Nice. Now what happens? Oh, we move her faster. Nice. Faster is good. Oh, God. Over here. So that's pretty good. That's how you expand. Definitely not going in there. Oh, we got to our right. Not going in there. Maybe there? Garage. A silo. Purple dealer got raided. Pharmaceutical company. Construction site. Green dealer. Huh. Now that it's moving quicker, we can, let's try to branch out, if we can. I don't know if I'm going to be able to buy anything substantial. Maybe we'll try the acid again. Acid, we got dope kitchen, it's like 1200 bucks, that's crazy. Looks like our only real choice is the acid if we make it to 700. And I gotta get this all done before the cops show up again. I'm not paying those bastards off. Oh, here we go. I only got 289. $600, wow. And there's two of them, shit. Not good, people. Come on, nice. Nice. He's a badass right there. You always got a job with me, buddy. Let's make that money. Money, money. What do I need again? 700 bucks. Cops are still there. Cops got everything on this block, eh? And the pharmaceutical company, construction site, green dealer. That'd be nice. Get rid of more. But I can't really. I'm not producing enough to justify that. So where are we at now? 657. I wonder if you don't have enough money, they just quit. They're like up and quit. Let's build this before they get paid. Say my name. can't even hire anybody. Animal E, DNA, and a pet turtle was from an alternate dimension. Those are the groups of vagabonds. Alright, so we're gonna go with the mad scientist from an alternate dimension as soon as we get the cash together. And he was 280. Got him. Nice. Okay, come back, buddy. Come back. That's how you do it. So you click on the door, move here, and then it gives you a list so you can manage who goes where like that. Beautiful. And is his health going up any quicker or? Another thing is there like people, certain houses that deal certain things? Because brown dealer, okay. Where's the purple dealer? Silo, purple dealer. So I've got to take that over, okay. How many securities do we have? We got a raid in the parking lot. Security is fucking expensive, buddy. The cops always hassling me. You know, war on poverty. So the police can hassle me. I'm not opening up nothing. You come here, you're gonna get fucked up, buddy. Huh. How you like them apples? Get him back home. We got three. Well, I don't have enough money. I need to sell that purple stuff. It's actually pretty fun. I like this. I see myself wasting a lot of time playing this game. It's one of those games you play and you don't really realize how much time you're spending on it. Now, I mean, how many cops are there? Purple place. Three cops. Well, you know, the cops are always 4-on-1, so I'm not gonna send my guys 1-on-1. It takes so much time. I gotta build another security office. I gotta get the money together to pay the guy. They're on that parking lot, eh? Can my guys do well again? Come on, boys. I'm not paying you cash. Nuts. One cop, really? They getting brave now, eh? I wonder if you reach a point, you get guns. Oh, this guy's taking over the shelves with this purple stuff. Okay. They generate their health when they sit on the couch. Come on, buddy, you gotta make something. He's taking over all the shelves. Can't make another room. Don't have the amount of guards I want. They got me. Looks like I got no choice. Garage, silo, purple dealer. Goes well. Some cash.
What do you think that is?
can go up. Hire one more guy and I'm gonna take over another garage. This guy right here. What I need is 405. Or, you know, we could start at 186. God damn it. Oh, 405, right? I think we can do this now. Yes, we can. Let's put him right to work. Ooh, not the brown dealer. Another garage. Slide over. Attack. We got some good momentum going right now, so hopefully we keep the momentum up. What do we want here? Let's do a little bit more. Storage or room for rest? I don't know. They're not really filling up the storage though, so it's not really a problem yet. Let's do another grow box. Acid room after this. It's kind of cool, they all have like a little back history too. I should probably put another couch too because their health is going down. I wonder if they just die.
What do you think of that?
1100. What the fuck? I don't know. My guys are like low on health and everything. Or no, no, their health is full. Sorry, I was looking at their energy bar. Nice. It looks like when they level up, their health regenerates too. So you go, you don't have to worry about that so much. Okay, people, what do we want to do? What do we want to do? We're making bank. Not really filling up the storage room. Should we do another security guy? Let's do another security guy. And then we'll do the brown stuff. What's the brown guy? Brown dealers got SWAT guys. White dealers got SWAT guys. SWAT guys in the pharmaceutical. Okay, get the other green dealer. Let's get the other green dealer. I move that product a little quicker. If we're gonna do another green dealer, let's do another green lab. Generators pretty cheap actually. I guess if we're gonna have three weed rooms, we should probably have three acid rooms to match it up. Such a hit to my profit though when they get paid. Too bad you can't like set the rates, you know? That'd be good if they added that where you had competition on the same block. One sec. If you had like competition on the same block, you can undercut them and then raise the prices and, you know, stuff like that. Where's the competition? It's just the cops. I'm not paying you guys. Oh, they got SWAT though. I think I might lose a guy here. Shoot, I lost a guy. Gonna have to pour some out for him. But I can hire another guy. And what was I doing here with the acid room? Yeah, like, you know, other factions or gangs, whatever. That'd be kind of cool. Let's hire the scientist. 255, a funny odd looking person, unusual secret, and a cybernetic limb. There we go. Split personality and a cybernetic limb. That has never gone wrong anywhere before. So let's go with that. Pretty much filled up here. Let's dig down. I think we're gonna go with another security. Another security, and then let's get another garage. So it looks like the deeper you go down, the more expensive it is too to build. Kind of interesting. Oh, I just got paid. I can't hire him now. $425. Alright, what do we need? We need another garage. Garage. Silo. Purple dealer. Pharmaceutical. Raid in district, old friend. I think my old friend is over here. Yeah. Alright, let's send the boys. Where's that cop? Oh, there it is. I don't think so, piggy. You're not gonna like what you find. It's gonna be an epic beatdown. I'm not giving you shit. Don't even stand a chance, you just get pummeled. Do we have all the garages? I think we have all the garages. Something new. There's this guy, but he's got the SWAT guys there. And the white, I don't even know if I can make white. I don't know if the white lady can be made yet. No, we can. Oh, is that it? Adam's staff. I think it is, because that's the brown. Dope Kitch is the brown for sure. Shoot. No more garages. Let's build another storage. I don't know if this is a bad idea. Starting to fight with these SWAT guys, but let's do it. Screw it. If you're not growing, you're dying. I just messed up. And it worked because I believed it. Come on, boys. Come on. Parking lot. Shoot. Can't lose my distribution. Let's hire some more security. Over there. That guy needs a raise. We only got 3 security though. That was kind of a big hit. But we expanded at the same time, so it's not too bad. $1,200. That's a big hit. Hopefully the profit is worth it. Empty cell. Nice looking wall. $250. Let's go with Gustavo. That just yet. Let's get our money back up. You got me. Purple dealer. Purple dealer. I don't know, man. A lot of new guys. boys. Come on. Shit. Not good. This is not good. Damn. And one thing, I've got to get that back. Got to get that back. One cop in there. This is ridiculous. I just gotta save my money and get these security guys back up. Maybe hire one more. I'm gonna hire one more, but make another room so I can have one more. You got me. Shit. I wonder if he regenerates his health. And there's a raid in my place. Damn. This is not looking good. Screw it. I need to hire guys. $62, you're killing me. And he's killing my scientists. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, come on. Where's my security? What are they doing? Shit. That sucks, boys. It's not looking good. I probably couldn't handle another raid right now. Thank you. Definitely gotta put another security room in here. That was nuts. Oh, they're coming back at my place too. Bastards. Let's try to be ready for them this time, I guess. Right before I gotta hire the guy. Oh. Come on. Alright, boys, don't pussy out this time.